Hey peeps, it's Thane. I'm back with another Fallout 4 video. It's been a while. I've been playing Elder Scrolls Online. Kind of forgot about this. Yes, so it was a really great game. But let's get to this.
Excuse me, sir. Would you happen to know the way to Bunker Hill?
Why do you need to go there?
I can't divulge my...
Sir?
Hey there.
Excuse me, sir. Would you happen to know the way to Bunker Hill?
Why do you need to go there?
I can't divulge my reasons, but I need to get there urgently. Excuse me, sir. Would you happen to know the way to Bunker Hill?
Sorry, I don't.
It's all right.
Oh, hi. Didn't even see you there. He's dead. Yeah, that dude was wearing the Institute uniform.
Hey.
Mr. Another is already in the works.
I wonder if that opened up a thing on my map. Tell me about Bunker Hill. It's Diamond City. Nope, it didn't give me anything on the map. It's over here. Oh gosh. Hi. Lots of stuff in here. Alright, well.
My senses are picking up quite a smell. I can't imagine it must be pleasant for you, sir.
Okay, well, it was just a bunch of mole rats. Okay. I said hi and I get money. I won't complain. I think I'm supposed to go all the way over there. Why am I stuck on a rock? Let's see what's over here. Can't change the distance in third person. It's annoying. I should be able to find a key somewhere to get in there. Ooh, I wanna get in there. Well, I don't know if there is a key anywhere in here.
Loctite.
I don't have enough pickpockets.
No way I could pick this.
Lockpick skill to do that. So let's see if I can. It's perks. I think it's in perception. Okay, let's get out of here and back to what I'm supposed to be doing. Little neighborhood. Lexington.
This is gonna be fun!
Raiders somewhere?
Nothing there now.
Oh, hello. He's dead. Ow. Need to heal up a little bit. What was that? Oh no, I know what that was. That's what that is. Yay! Freaking automatic machine gun. Oh, hello. I'm not gonna survive. Oh gosh. Where am I? I don't know. I was very, very close. There's another one! You're kidding me! Okay, I need to do a quick save real quick. So, if I die, I don't go all the way back to the beginning. Oh man. Okay, kill that. That's dead. Okay, I think everything's dead now. When where is Codsworth? There he is. Right. Well, that was fun. Oh gosh, I hear more freaking shooting. That scared me. Hello. Kill them, please, Codsworth. Ball. The bottle caps. I seriously got scared by those things rushing down at me. Oh boy. I think that guy was in power armor. So that voice. There's a machine gun turret. Oh boy, he does have power armor. This is gonna be fun. Do I have long gun? A gun that has long range. Well, I could do that. Just wind up a bit. Well, I quick saved. Screw it, I'm gonna have to kill these guys eventually. Hey, I leveled up. Okay. Let's get that. Something that'll let me have more defense because I can't do that. A little bit more defense. Okay, there we go. Let's do that. I need more health. Okay, they know I'm here. They know where I am too, so. Oh! He's right there. Oh. Codsworth, go kill him, please. Oh well. Carry on. I'm gonna run for it. Raiders right there. Why are you shooting Codsworth in the eyeball? How could that first shot miss, though? Makes no sense. Because I can just get that. Ooh. Need that. Take some. Let's just take all this stuff. I don't remember the statuses of my defenses. Oh boy. Oh wow. This dust. I'm gonna go in here. Oh. I'm going to put on some of this stuff. I've got everything that I have is leather, so I don't need raiders. Okay, well, I'm gonna end the video here. I'm gonna make another one. Okay. Well, I'll see you later, peeps.